minutes. Yesterday it was.
Hi, we're here with Clara Hughes right after the women's elite road race. Second place. Clara, take us through the race a little bit.
Pretty slow at the start and kind of boring, to be quite honest, but when we got to the climbs, the race started lighting up, and it was kind of hard to get any groups working. I was by myself, so it was a difficult day. I wish I had a teammate at least, but I didn't, so I had to be kind of careful with my efforts. And when Denise went, I waited for some people to chase and kind of burn some matches, and then I made my move to bridge up to Denise, and then I just drilled it to try to get the gap, and then after a while, maybe 20k to go, she had word from her team that she could pull, so we worked together, and then just kind of was like two non-sprinters sprinting it out for the championship title and jersey, and Denise is better than me, so it was good. I think it was fair, and I was really happy with my ride. I figured if I stayed in the group, I probably wouldn't make it on the podium because I'm pretty slow in the finish, so I thought I'd take the risk of going off the front and working a lot and seeing if I could get the gap and at least getting on the podium and trying my chance in the sprint, so I'm really, really pleased with today.
Well, congratulations, Clara.
Thanks.
How was the course?